So I take it again. The Senate, in the closed session, deliberated on issues bordering on the workings of the Senate in particular and National Assembly in general. The Senate also discussed the suspension of Senator Ali Ndume and resolved that he should resume sitting on Wednesday, 15th November 2017, since he has served out his suspension of 90 legislative days without prejudice to the current court processes. Is this a true reflection of what transpired in the closed session?
Yes.
All right. Senate Leader.